are so excited to have you guys here, and we just wanted to ask you a few questions. We wanted to know how you guys first got together as a band.
Yeah, so Jeremy and I actually met in middle school, and then we stayed friends for a long time and started working together after college. And Jeremy came to me with a beat for a song, and the rest is history.
We were awesome. A band.
Yeah.
What, young beginnings?
Yeah, very.
Yeah, it's been a long, long time coming, for sure.
Young beginnings. Next question. So many people dream about a career in music. Is it glamorous as it looks in the public?
I would say it is and it isn't. We have days where we're doing stuff like this. We had a day where we flew to like a villa in Spain and did a show, which was incredible. And then there are also days when we are sleeping on a bus, so.
Yeah, I sleep on buses sometimes.
It's great.
No, that's awesome. Also, you guys are having a new album come out in 2016. What can we expect from this album?
It's really us pushing the Marian Hill sound as far as it can go, seeing all the different variations, the different things we can tackle, the different sounds, how far we can push the sound we created with our EP.
Amazing. Well, we are very excited to hear what you guys have. If there's any festival you can play at, what will you guys want to play at? Where?
We actually had the chance to visit Red Rocks in Colorado, and it's beautiful.
Amazing.
So we hope to one day play that.
It's the coolest venue in the world.
Yeah. They're going to do it. So I'm excited to hear what you guys have to play. Please.
Thanks.
Stage is yours.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Thank
you guys.
One time. I got it.